shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know that I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings, then turned to the jerk, and laying his finger aside of his nose and giving a nod, up the chimney he rose.
And just like that, he was gone in a flash, right?
Hold your